Hey, you guys, it's your girl, it's the Foxy J47, you guys. How is everyone doing on this cloudy, cold, and dreary day? I'm doing fine. I'm making it through, you guys. I'm pushing, because you know, of course, your girl, I do not like a cloudy day. I do not like it. But I know, what can I do about it? Nothing. But anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know again, for those of you who do not know, your girl do not like a cloudy day. I like it to be sunshine every day, because sunshine brightens my mood and it brightens my spirit. And for some reason, sunshine makes me feel very happy. Dreary days puts me in a not so happy mood. Yes. Yeah, so all of you guys, I hope you are feeling well. I hope that your 2019, I keep saying, is going in the right direction. I keep saying 2019 because so many of us in 2018, it just didn't work for us. It just didn't turn out good at all. So 2019 came in, and I myself even say, for 2019, it's going to be bigger, better, and greater things are going to happen in my life. Yes. So I hope that you guys are saying the same, and I hope that you guys make it work, because your girl is going to make it work. Yes, your girl is going to make it work for 2019. So anyway, yeah, so, you know, I'm just trying to tidy up things a little bit to make it more comfortable for me. And, so that's what I've been doing, you guys. I hope that you guys are enjoying the videos that I have been putting out. Your girl is on a low, low budget. Yes, a low, low budget. Yes, I'm not embarrassed to say your girl is on a low, low budget. So your girl is doing what she can do with what she has. You know, I'm that type of person wherein I see everybody else beauty. I see everybody else just... they glam and all of this looks so good, so pretty. Oh my goodness. But hey, if you don't have it like that, you don't have it like that. You use what you can. And that's why I'm doing this video, just to let you know and to be honest with you and straight up with you. I don't have it like that. So I just use whatever I have to make it look better and more comfortable for me. And that's all you can do, guys. So that's why I do that, to let some of you guys out there know that you're not the only one that just doesn't have it like that. You're not the only one. So there's other people out here too that does not have it like that, such as myself. So yeah, so that's why I do these videos, you guys. And I like the summer more. I really like the summer. I wish that this was the spring or the summertime, which spring is coming. But I really wish that it was like really summer, you know, because I like to really, it seems like I can be more open and free and free spirited, you know, as I clean up and make things look beautiful and, you know, open up the windows and everything, just let everything shine and glam. I'm taking it a day at a time, you guys. Let me know some of the things that you guys would like to see. I'm doing the shopping videos where I'm going in the store and I'm shopping. I'm looking at things and everything looks so good. Looks so glamorous. Woo! Looks so glamorous. You know, so hopefully that I can run across some of those things in the store that are on sale. So, you know, don't just look at it as if I can't afford this store. I can't afford that store. Pier 1, I can't afford. Home store, I can't afford. Just all different kind of stores. Just don't think like that. You can't afford it. Just do what you can do, you know, and enjoy what space that you do have. Enjoy that and fix it up the best that you can. So anyway, you guys, so that is why I'm doing these videos, just to show you, let you know, you are not alone. So anyway, I'm not finished with the room yet. I am still in search of a picture to go on the wall. I'm still in search of that, a reasonable picture, but a picture that looks good. I'm still in search of that. So I know that I'm going to find the picture that I want. Behind me, up on the wall, those plates that I made, they are coming down, because I'm going to find something else to put up there. To do that, it's some things that I bought from the thrift store, and I wanted to show you guys. So I'm going to try to work with it. So let me show you one of the things right here that I bought from the thrift store right here. And I thought that this was really, really pretty. Look at the glitter, and it's more of a tan color, you guys. So I saw this and I really, really like this. And it is, some people would say it's more like a Christmas tree. It's more like a cone, C-O-N-E, they call it. And like I said, it has glitter on it as well. Matter of fact, some of it is falling off. But I thought that this was really, really cute. And I even thought myself to maybe spray paint it. I don't know what you guys think. Should I leave it like that? Or I was going to spray paint it like a cream color. Yeah, I was going to spray paint it like a cream color with glitter still in it. And I don't know where I would put this at right now, but I thought that this was very, very pretty. And it looks like, these looks like roses to me. Yeah, they look like the design of a rose. So yeah, I bought this from the thrift store. This was only like $1. So I bought that. And this right here is going to trip you out right here, what I bought. This right here is going to trip you out. Look what I bought right here. Look how pretty that is. Look how pretty that is. That is too pretty, you guys. And you know what? This is not a cheap. What do you guys think this is? Tell me, what do you think this is? Before I show it to you. What do you think this is? What do you think this is? This is really, really pretty. But anyway, I'll go ahead and tell you what this is. I saw this and I thought, oh my gosh, I could do something with this. This right here, it costs $7. And this right here is a globe. It shrews out of this. And once I do this whole thing, I lift up. You see, here's the price right here, $7.99. That I bought this for. I think I just told you guys $7.99, but that's how much it was. So I'm going to use this, and I'm going to show you how I'm going to use it. It's going to be a decoration for the dresser. So I'm going to show you how I'm going to use this piece right here. Use this as a centerpiece. So I got that. Let's see what else I have. Let me show you what else I got. I got this stool right here so that I can climb up there, honey, and put the finish doing my curtains, because I didn't really finish doing what I had to do to the top of the curtains here. So I have this right here, which this only costs $2.98. So why go out and buy a stool to stand up on for $30 when I can go to the thrift store and get this? So I went and got this right here. I'm gonna show you what else I have. Old school, you guys. And this was it. This is from the old school, and these items right here never, never wear out. Never. Look at this. Look at this. Look how pretty this is, you guys. Now, who can tell me? Who can tell me? Who can tell me? What's the name of this? Where did this, who's the maker of this? Who can tell me that? Who can tell me who's the maker of this? I'll give you a few seconds to decide. So maybe you guys know. Guess who made this? Guess! Yes, yes. Home Interior. You guys remember Home Interior? Yes! Who in the world could forget Home Interior? Do they even sell that anymore? I know that Home Interior used to be popping. Do they even sell Home Interior anymore? I'm going to look that up and see if they sell Home Interior anymore. But yes, this right here is Home Interior, you guys. And I thought this was very cute with the gray here. And it's more like a grayish tan color. And it has the little glitter on it. And then it has the little piece here where you put the candle holder. And this right here was $5.99 for one. So I thought that was cute, $5.99. And the other one right here. So So I'm going to put these up, and I'm going to show you guys once I put these up. I'm going to show you what it looks like. Home interior, strong home interior, never, 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 never run out. Home interior, never go bad. It never rusts. It never break down. Home interior is it. Home interior is it. I know I used to buy home interior a lot. Home interior is strong. It is made out of strong, whatever they make it out, strong material. They works well. I just need to get some batteries and put in them. But these right here, these are so pretty. Look at these candles. And they have them, they made like that so it can look like that. So it can look like that the candle melted. Y'all don't pay no mind to my fingernails. I'm not that glam girl like that. No, I'm not. I'm not. So, but anyway, it makes it look like that it's melted over and it's leaning over. I love these candles. Like I said, they do light up and they have a great flicker to them. Yeah. So I have three of these. These are so pretty. And I bought three of these for $1.99. Honey, you can do it, honey. Tell me you can't do it. You can do it. What else did I buy? I know I bought something else. Let's see. Let me get up off my lazy butt. Let's see. What else did I buy? Okay. Okay, I have this mirror here. Bought this mirror here. And that mirror is this mirror here, you guys. This mirror here. That's the mirror right here that came inside of this box right here. And this lights up too. Once I put the batteries, I will show you guys that this lights up too. So that's what this is, you guys. So I bought that. That was nice. I'm going to put that here on the dresser if I do my makeup. About the different color cubicles that I have, and I ran out of colors when I was trying to find them, so I have four of these, and these are in a tan color, and I got these from the dollar store. Can you believe it? Flies, but I ran out of finding the right ones that I needed, so I just filled them in with whatever colors, and so that's what I brought, the tan cubicles. That's what you call these little cubicles. So I bought the tan ones to go inside of here. And what else did I buy, you guys? I also bought these pillowcases right here. I thought that these was really, really nice. I really thought that these was very, very pretty. So I could not let these get by me. So I have the pillows right there. I'll show you guys what I'm going to do with those pillows. I'm going to put them inside of here because these are just the pillowcases. And it still has the price on it, 99 cents. Come on. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't sleep on me. So I thought that these was really, really pretty right here. Very pretty with the little stencils here. Oh, yes. Very pretty. Look at the feet. Yeah, I just think that this is very, very, very cute. So, yeah, I'm going to put them on this bed. I'm going to change that out. Oh, look here, you guys. Can you believe what your girl got? Woo, woo, woo! I got another trash can, you guys. And this is pretty. I got another trash can. This right here was only $1. And this right here is a really cute trash can. Remember how I got rid of that blue one? And disregard the trash, but this is in real life. Okay? So, yeah, I got rid of that. Let me show you something else that I have also. This is in real life, you guys. So, everything is not all tidied up like you would expect to see it because your girl is moving around in her room, and I move around comfortable in the room. So this right here is another pillow right here that I bought right here. And this actual pillow right here, this right here came from Pier 1, you guys. So this is one of my favorite pillows that I love. And this came from Pier 1. Oh, I hate to put my fingernails in here like that, but it is what it is. This came from Pier 1. And I did not get this from Pier 1. I bought this from the thrift store for $1.99. Now, I'm not kidding. $1.99 from Pier 1. This pillow right here at Pier 1 costs about $29, $39 for this one pillow. Yes. So, you guys, I bought this. This is not containing to fix up my house. But let me show you this right here first. Let me show you this. This right here, I bought this right here because I was going through my problems with congestion, which I still am. So I bought this right here from Walmart, and it wasn't a cheap one. It was an expensive one I bought from Walmart. So let me show you what I got from the thrift store. This right here is what I got from the thrift store. I found another one, a smaller one. This is the smaller one right here. This is cute. It came from CVS. This is really, really pretty right here. And it is cute. Just a little water jug, but it is so cute and compact. It is small. I bought this as well because I want to keep the air filter and I want to keep moist in the air because I suffer with sinus and allergy. So I feel like if I have more moist in the air, like throughout the whole house, that would help. So I'm going to be buying more of these when I run across them to put them around in the house. Just to put more moisture in the house so you can sleep at night. I even find out that I sleep so much better at night with that running. So I just want to show you guys this that I bought as well. This was only $1.99. You guys, you cannot beat that. $1.99. So moving on. I don't know if I have anything else that I bought from the thrift store or not. But let me check here. I bought this right here, but I'm just so mad. I thought that this was really, really pretty that I bought from the thrift store. It was really, really pretty, and I was trying to figure out where would I put this at? What could I use this for? I'm usually pretty good on thinking what I can use things for, but I just couldn't figure this out. And then also, they wrote in the bottom of it, which I don't like that. So you see that that was $1.98, and so I don't like that being wrote in the bottom of it. I don't want to try to get it out because this right here is velvet, so it will only smear if I tried to get out that writing. So I don't know what I'm going to do for it. I thought about maybe using it for a tray for my fax machine, my copy machine, maybe just putting the paper in here. So I thought of using that for that. I don't know. Also, so this right here, I had already bought these a while back. So but I don't know. So anyway, you guys, that is it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Please thumbs this video up and share this video with all your friends everywhere. And I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye-bye.